The Boasting Travelers. There was a small inn. Travelers from different places stopped at the inn to eat and rest. One day, when many travelers were eating at the inn, one traveler started boasting about his journey abroad. He said to the fellow travelers, "Once I went to Rohadas. The people of Rohadas are famous for jumping very high." The traveler continued to say, "At Rohada, I decided to take a jump too. When I jumped, I went high up in the air. Nobody in Rohada could jump as high as me." The traveler added to his boastful talks by saying, "If I were in Rohadas now, I could get 10 people to prove that I am not lying." Now they sat in the inn, a wise old traveler. He had been listening to the entire story. Finally, he said to the traveler, "We do not have to go to Rohadas to see your jump. You can imagine yourself in Rohada and show us your mighty jump now." The traveler realized that he had now stuck in a problem, for he could not jump at all. Moral of the story: we should not boast of qualities we do not possess.